مَثَلُ الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ أَمْوَالَهُمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ كَمَثَلِ حَبَّةٍ أَنْبَتَتْ سَبْعَ سَنَابِلَ فِي كُلِّ سُنْبُلَةٍ مِئَةُ حَبَّةٍ وَاللَّهُ يُضَاعِفُ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ وَاللَّهُ وَاسِعٌ عَلِيمٌ.
The example of those who spend their wealth in the way of Allah is like a seed of grain which grows seven spikes. In each spike is 100 grains. And Allah multiplies His reward for whom He wills. And Allah is all-encompassing and knowing.
الذين ينفقون أموالهم في سبيل الله ثم لا يتبعون ما أنفقوا منا ولا أذى لهم أجرهم عند ربهم ولا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون.
Those who spend their wealth in the way of Allah and then do not follow up what they have spent with reminders of it or other injury, will have their reward with their Lord, and there will be no fear concerning them, nor will they grieve.
قَوْلٌ مَعْرُوفٌ وَمَغْفِرَةٌ خَيْرٌ مِّن صَدَقَةٍ يَتْبَعُهَا أَذَى وَاللَّهُ غَنِيٌّ حَلِيمٌ.
Kind speech and forgiveness are better than charity followed by injury. And Allah is free of need and forbearing.
Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu la tubtilu sadaqatikum bil manni wal adha kalladhi yunfiqu ma lahu ri'an nasi wa la yu'minu billahi wal yawmil akhir. فمثله كمثل صفوان عليه تراب فأصابه وابل فتركه صلدا لا يقدرون على شيء مما كسبوا والله لا يهدي القوم الكافرين.
O you who have believed, do not invalidate your charities with reminders or injury, as does one who spends his wealth only to be seen by the people and does not believe in Allah and the Last Day. His example is like that of a large smooth stone upon which is dust and is hit by a downpour that leaves it bare. They are unable to keep anything of what they have earned. And Allah does not guide the disbelieving people.
ومثل الذين ينفقون أموالهم ابتغاء مرضات الله وتثبيتا من أنفسهم كمثل جنة بربوة أصابها وابل فآتت أكلها ضعفين فإن لم يصبها وابل فطل.
And the example of those who spend their wealth seeking means to the approval of Allah and assuring reward for themselves is like a garden on high ground which is hit by a downpour. So it yields its fruit in double. And even if it is not hit by a downpour, then a drizzle is sufficient. And Allah of what you do is seeing.
أيود أحدكم أن تكون له جنة من نخيل وأعناب تجري من تحتها الأنهار له فيها من كل الثمرات وأصابه الكبر وله ذرية ضعفاء فأصابها إعصار فيه نار فاحترقت كذلك يبين الله لكم الآيات لعلكم تتفكرون.
Would one of you like to have a garden of palm trees and grapevines underneath which rivers flow in which he has from every fruit? But he is afflicted with old age and has weak offspring, and it is hit by a whirlwind containing fire and is burned. Thus does Allah make clear to you His verses that you might give thought.